Really? You're not gonna do that the whole freaking video.
You wanna bet?
If you really care that much, I'll pitch your voice in post-production. I will. You're not gonna do that the whole video.
Venus.
Venus yourself.
I don't care about the
golden. You can skip this, right?
How'd you do that without the controller?
A remote.
Is this Mars Needs Moms?
That would have been a good joke if you weren't stupid.
If they knew what the heck we're talking about, maybe.
Well, that, and if he wasn't doing a stupid voice.
He could just pitch change it.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's better. And you can keep that up longer.
Alright.
There you go.
Shucks.
Jesus Christ, how many previews are in this freaking movie?
How many do you think, Andrew?
It's Sony. I don't know. It's still not loud.
Is this supposed to be funny?
Subtitles are just gonna wing it.
Do you want
subtitles?
Subtitles!
Go for it.
I got interactive with
English.
The menu is
Spanish.
It's Spanish? Why would we watch the movie in Spanish?
You know what? Just make this a podcast. Screw the voice.
It basically is.
Much, yeah.
I'm just gonna have awful animation in between.
How long do you think this video is gonna last?
I really don't know.
Hour? 2 hours?
I hope not. Dear Lord, I hope not.
I'm starting to sit through the painstaking process of editing audio.
Yes.
Dude, this movie is at least an hour and 45 minutes.
It's not too far off what I usually do with gaming videos.
Are you sure that's enough? Are you sure it won't, like, stop midway?
I hope not.
I think it stops, like, an hour.
Yeah, I think it does.
Okay,
too.
Well, an hour in, I'll check it. I can see it from here. There we go.
Okay, alright. To narrate everything, we have a Columbia woman.
You don't have to. I'm gonna be
Don't
animating.
Mention the name. You don't want the video to get taken down.
I'm gonna be animating it anyways.
Play copyrighted music.
True. But they don't take my videos down. They just copyright claim it. They make money off of me, but they don't take it down.
Dude, you don't... Okay.
I don't monetize anyways, so I'm not losing anything.
Did you see internet common etiquette in this good copy strike Olympics? That's classic.
Original film from who?
That's the company.
That's the company, huh?
Yeah. So neither of these have watched the movie. One has read a couple Goosebumps books. The other knows jack shit.
Can you please stop the squaring?
No! It's kind of my thing. Okay? Just deal with it.
I was about to say real name, but I can't because it's spooky.
I cut it out.
So where do they get the name Goosebumps from?
Wait, are you talking about the book, the name of the book, or like the human reaction?
Is that where they get it from?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay.
Guantanamo Bay.
Ooh, too hot.
Oh. Yeah.
They can call me Ben.
Wow.
Hilarious.
What comedy.
Detroit, haha. Get it? Because Detroit's bankrupt.
Detroit's the worst of them all. Ha ha ha.
course, we got the classic minivan.
Look at all those postmen.
Of course, we got the classic moving to a different town.
Oh, damn it. Cliche. Too bad we're not taking shots. Mm-mm. Bring that up one more time, Mr. Clown. That's why I'm going to refer to you as long as you do that voice.
Do we have church tomorrow?
Come on. Yeah, we're good Christian boys, by the way.
I'm not.
Adric is. He just doesn't know the light of the Lord.
He just said my freaking name!
He's the best Christian boy here. Ooh, there's a spooky house next door.
How does he even notice them?
I don't know.
Well, he might be wanting to check out his neighborhood, make sure he's in a good
But how
place.
Does he notice them, like, you see the blinds and see the eyes through the window?
Well, he doesn't see the eyes through the window. He just sees the blinds.
So he just stares at, like, random blinds?
He has a blinds fetish, okay? Don't judge him.
You don't cook. Well, look at all of this counter space to put the takeout on.
Wow.
Wow.
Do you hear that?
Nope.
Exactly. Hi, from New York, it's my sister Gail. A special guest, my nephew Sam.
Hi. So I'm guessing this lady is recently divorced. Not that blonde.
Or she's widowed. Or she's she could be widowed, Adric.
She could be. I don't.
Tell me exactly why she would buy a big house for two.
Oh wait, you know, I do know. But yeah. Yeah, they have a lot of money, by the way.
Yeah, they have a lot of money, Adrian. She could have got a lot of money from that, like, from the divorce. Or the insurance money.
Why the heck would you need a small U-Haul hitch? Why would you, if you were, like, hauling big stuff, you would need, like, a truck, right?
They're from New York.
Oh, and I want to buy a big house if it's so little crap in there.
Well, they...
Wouldn't
they
you
want
a big
house?
No, that's a waste of money.
Okay, if you lived in New York for your entire life, paying basically a full house, paying for a full house, but it's like 5 feet, would you want a full house for the same price you were just paying?
Tell me exactly if it's one bedroom.
It's probably just one bedroom.
It's probably at least two. But the second bedroom is probably like a closet.
Sure, I'll take that house. So I got a place to live.
$20,000 for a tiny two-bed apartment.
It's not gonna be $20,000. It's gonna be $200,000.
Yeah,
oh, nice one, kid.
Near a million.
Near half a million.
You know, he's a
New
Yorker. He wears
the
New York
door. Oh, someone's got the hots. Josiah,
now you sit your butt down.
Sit the fuck down.
You said my name.
I know, I can cut it out, bitch.
Aiden, you inward.
Thank you.
Aiden, we have church tomorrow. Can you quit cursing?
No. I'll stop cursing when I die.
I'm Zach, by the way.
I'm Hannah. I gotta go.
Bye-bye.
Oh no, it's Slappy.
Good job.
Right?
No.
Oh, it's Jack Black.
I love how he's expecting a Domian. Instead, he gets Jack Black.
Who's Jack
he's
Black?
He's a Domian himself, though. So, yeah, he wasn't technically... He was technically...
School
right.
of Rock was pretty awesome, Adric. And so was... dang, what's the other one called? Oh, Here Comes a Boom. That was another great movie by Jack Black.
Oh, okay. Speaking of Jack Black, have any of you guys watched his video game channel?
No.
No one cares about Jack Black.
Okay, so you're praising him.
So what is your opinion of Jack Black?
I'm one of the greatest actors ever.
And why did you say you don't care about Jack Black?
That's wonderful.
That's our shtick, people. We're going to be doing that constantly.
Oh, he is sad. Oh, no.
Yeah. You know, only me, you, and probably Dylan will watch this, right?
Yeah. It's worth it.
We just show this to him, and we have the same amount of audience members.
Yep. It's worth it.
If Homeboy would have come.
Hopefully it'll change the scenery. Yeah. It's still worth it.
How are you doing? Oh, yeah, hopefully it changes the scenery. So is, when Chick-fil-A opened?
No.
No.
Tomorrow's Sunday, by the way.
I said this Chick-fil-A is...
No.
No, not that.
Try not to wiggle the table that the recording device is on.
No one cares about this recording, Aiden.
I do.
How long has it been going, by the way? Almost 30 minutes? No, 10 minutes.
You're dumb.
Aiden, you're dumb.
Just watch the movie. Yeah, just
got small baby pictures. I really did look like baby Gollum.
Ha 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 ha.
You're clearly playing your audio for your freaking video camera.
My pictures are making sound.
Oh, look, new school, he's the new awkward kid.
Oh no.
He's a incel.
Gee, though. I wonder if that's gonna change by the end of the movie.
The school of jazz.
What do you think you're doing? I'm going to work.
I'm gonna do some educating.
Cool. She's parked in like the drop-off lane.
Presents its own set of obstacles. Not sure walking in with the vice principal is the play.
She's the vice principal. She can do whatever the hell she wants.
Can you quit cursing in?
Stop. Okay. Just stop.
Do you think that makes you clever or funny?
No, it's just something I do because it's You're not gonna make me repress myself, okay? You're not gonna do that.
I'm not, I'm just saying quit cursing.
That would be repressing myself, yes.
Is this a rant or are you watching the freaking video or the movie?
I'm trying to watch the movie, but he just keeps interrupting.
Yeah, Amy knew you were getting in. All of a school full of chads.
No, I honestly thought that you were just gonna doze off in the corner and not speak the whole time.
Jesus Christ, even our class ain't that big.
Well, duh, we live in beep fucking beep.
Oh, god dang!
Oh my goodness.
Again, you don't think I can edit this?
No, I do not.
Sometimes he can have oversights.
It's gonna be beep fucking beep.
Cool.
And it's not even gonna be in.
I will bet you that you won't listen to however long this audio thing is going to last.
I bet you I will.
You know what? One of my classmates at Votech looks like that.
Which one?
The great one wearing the green shirt.
What's his name? What's his name?
I'm not allowed to disclose that.
Why?
Why?
Because I don't know his freaking name is what I'm saying.
Where's he from, you know?
I don't freaking know. I hardly ever talk to anybody in there.
Ah, so you're...
Who did that? We're not even watching the fucking movie.
Oh, yay, the cool, popular young woman.
Hi, everyone.
She's the vice principal.
She hasn't been paying attention this whole time.
I'm so excited for Friday's fall dance. We can't stop twerking.
What was fall dances?
You're trying too hard, lady.
Everyone does. Really? No one would like that? Oh,
the last one was fantastic.
I'm kidding. I don't even know what twerking is.
Oh, the cringe.
Making it worse. That's wonderful.
And it's trying to relate to us, so I hate it too.
Hey, we should go together.
Together?
Gay. Oh, he's a closeted kid, isn't he? This movie's trying to be PC.
I can't. I'm not sure if the clever classmate even is gay, but.
Adrian, we're not talking about your classmate!
Does your classmate have a business card?
No. Hey, I gotta find something to talk about. I don't have anything to talk about yet.
He should get a business card. I was in Goosebumps. Everyone would believe him.
This kid has small ears.
You mean actor?
Really?
Or kid? The character.
The actor and the kid. They're the same person.
You say as if the kid, like...
I said that kid has small ears.
For all we know, that could be CGI.
Why would they CGI his ears?
Maybe his ears are shaved. He might have big ears and it doesn't want them to be displayed on the movie.
I love that the first thing you notice about the guy is his ears.
It was a close-up of his ears, dude.
Is this like a big roast to R.L. Stein?
Maybe.
Alright, I need to do my crunches real quick.
They don't mention his ghost riders. That would be funny. Just a bunch of ghosts come flying at him. Oh no, it's my ghost riders. Hey, what are you doing?
I forgot to do my sit-ups. I'm sorry.
Are you sure you know
You can't wait until after the movie.
I like how the romance blossoms. This is their second time they saw each other.
Dude, once you know who this character is, it'll make sense. Playing it by ear.
Why are you following her if you're paranoid, dude?
Listen, he's just not good at life, okay? He's probably gonna get murdered in these forests.
White people in horror movies.
Yep, exactly. Get scared by a bird.
I'm almost there. I just want to
go. Now it's suddenly not. How long have they been walking?
I guess for quite a while.
It's suddenly night, Adrian.
I didn't spend the It's freaking night! It's clear
as night!
Day!
It's not night.
They've been walking for hours! We're almost there! 3 hours later, here it is!
Explain that, atheist. Adrian.
That's night.
What do you think?
It's not what I was expecting.
Really?
What?
I'm tapping on the fucking table.
I'm blasting my abs right now, Adrian.
About 8 years ago, but then they ran out.
I keep saying your name.
I feel like you...
He's doing it on purpose, like you'd like, so you can freaking waste your time when you're editing.
I feel like you're just doing stuff to avoid watching the movie.
The ass thing's serious. Me tapping on the glass and saying homeboy's name.
Hey, Goey's on A and he has to listen to this recording.
Like, at least twice.
Yes.
Is there gonna spend an hour? No, like 3 hours listening to this.
Yes, so don't make it harder than it has to be.
You can do it, just don't look down.
I know. Why is there a banded Ferris thing?
See, it's freaking night! Tell me exactly how long have they been walking in the freaking forest?
They're just having a good old time.
How do you climb all the way up there?
Access ladder, I guess.
That is not night. That is dusk. Explain that, atheist.
Okay. Ah. How did it go from midday to dusk?
Exactly how?
Why'd you move to Madison?
Madison, Wisconsin?
Go Badgers. Zach, if you can live anywhere
in the world, I don't know. I think this is in Delaware.
Please move to Madison, Delaware.
Yeah.
That'd be my dream.
Let's see, is Madison, Delaware a real town?
No, that's a strong power.
It might be. You find that out. That's your calling in life.
Okay. Oh, his dad died.
Okay,
I told you it wasn't a divorce.
How much did they get from his life insurance?
A good amount. Life insurance.
Enough to buy a house in Madison, Delaware.
Enough to buy a freaking big three-story house with five bedrooms.
Right next to a creepy-ass neighbor.
There's only two of them.
It's a Goosebumps movie. What do you expect?
Look, guys.
Oh, my God.
Look. Flashlight penis.
You're such a dumbass.
How'd you climb up, dude?
Oh, I can't believe you ate that.
Look at that one.
Okay, now it's fight.
Really? You're going back to that voice now?
Oh, yeah, look at him go back to the well.
That's beautiful. I love how well lit this neighborhood is at night.
Look at your neighborhood.
Yeah.
sweet.
That's my porch.
This is our second time meeting. They have nothing in common to talk about.
But they spent the whole night walking to that place.
And sitting in that place.
This is the second time still.
Why do we need romance in this Goosebumps movie?
I don't know.
Holy shit. Slappy.
It's Jack Black.
Oh man, it's Kevin James.
It's Jack Blackie. Jackie Blackie.
I love him and Here Comes a Boom. I remember we watched that at Dylan's. Good times.
Dude, is that the pre-calc book? I think that was the fucking pre-calc book.
Look, let's see the glare on the TV. No glare.
Can you not?
I don't know half these references in. I mean, homeboy.
Okay, well then just watch it as a movie.
Could you just witness domestic abuse and child abuse?
Well,
it's not domestic abuse unless he's married to her.
You can still...
You don't know. What if he is?
Is he?
Dude. If there have been cases where mothers are... Hey, don't shine that light. So it's not domestic assault if a... Okay, everyone.
I want Kevin James.
I should take that flashlight.
You gotta come get it, Aiden.
I'm not getting it.
I mean, homeboy.
I'm not getting it from there.
The chemo.
You feel like a little chemotherapy?
Wow, you're so useless, mother. You just said someone's in trouble, and her first reaction is, ooh, who's Hannah?
Her first reaction was, ooh, who's Hannah? Notices bulge.
Is this Hannah special to you, Zachary? You're under arrest!
I love that enthusiasm. I love that. Keep it, but we're not there yet. Hello, sir. My name's Officer Stevens.
What kind of freaking officers have trained?
Why is he there? Really? To confront them.
You got a call about possible 1016 at your residence?
He just felt like coming.
Why is his mom there?
She just felt like tagging along. They just want to.
See, I was...
They
don't have to be married, dude.
Oh. Where's Hannah? I know it was her screaming.
Okay, yes, Hannah's my daughter. She's been staying with me for a while my mother sorted a few things out with her new husband. She flew back to London yesterday morning.
London. Well,
that checks out. Thanks, apologies, sir. Thank you.
What?
I'm sorry for the disturbance.
Surround sound. I didn't know being an audiophile was a crime.
A what a file?
That just means that he is a connoisseur of high-end audio equipment.
Oh.
The audiophile is one of my...
Dude, shut up over there.
They're better than our cops. Like
the sun. Our cops are beasts. What are you talking about? They get gangbangers off the streets.
Okay.
Why do you think there's so many hashtag free somebody posts?
Oh,
the cleaned up scum.
Oh, don't do it.
Hannah!
Don't do it. Don't trip.
Hannah!
They're evil.
I'll tase him.
I like that, Moxie, but we're gonna hold off. Do you have any idea what the penalty is for filing a false police report?
You need to do a conductive investigation. How do you know it's not true or false?
Andrew, do you know the cop procedure?
Go home.
The cop procedure. Do you know the cop procedure?
No, that's why I'm asking Adrian.
Okay. My bad. You're just trying to be well versed.
Exactly.
These cops are easily persuaded.
That kid is on drugs.
Do they have a warrant?
No.
Nope, they have no warrants.
Well, they were invited inside. They don't need a warrant if they're invited.
It's like a vampire.
It is. Maybe they are vampires.
But instead of biting you, they shoot you.
Ooh, spooky.
Our first case of actual paranormal creatures.
Dude, the new Goosebumps series is sounding real good.
It's just a bunch of list of black people getting shot.
Oh my god, really? We're going there?
It took 5 books to get some other ethnicity than a white person. And that was Egyptian. That was an Egyptian mix.
How do you know they're black and white?
He says it.
Why don't you have your personal boyfriend issues with your nephew? Huge test on Monday that
I gotta study for. She's that kind of aunt. It's definitely don't
come in my room. I don't have a single aunt.
Stay out of the room.
If my aunt will just ask me like, how's the family? Oh, you know, family questions. Like freaking. If I had a boyfriend, he.
Hey, it's your coach student.
Classmate!
Co-student!
That's... I like that term better.
Yeah, about that. I just said that to get you over here. I need your help.
So there are no girls.
Seriously, you need to stop with the flashlight. It makes a noise.
What?
It makes noise, and I have to...
So is my voice.
Well, that's cool, but I want your voice.
No, I'm serious.
Fine. That means you want me, which is gay.
No homo.
Oh.
But
there's a
psychopath, and I'm gonna got you there.
Fake and gay. I like those green text posts. You know?
Can you stop? Watch that movie.
We're not even watching the movie.
I am watching the movie. You might not be watching. Skill has increased.
What is this?
I like how he outed everybody from New York as if they're criminals.
Yes.
Is that true, Mr. Commander?
Did he come from Harlem?
If he's really from New York, how come he doesn't have that New York accent?
Not every New Yorker has an accent.
Yeah, the ones who only stayed there for a year.
Only stayed there for a year?
I'm talking about the ones who lived there for their entire lives.
I would have loved if, like, the character just had this thick, joisy accent. It would not fit at all. But it'd be wonderful.
It's the cuckoo clock of doom.
Yeah. That is... It actually is, yeah. 100%. Holy shit.
What the hell, man? You're supposed to be the lookout. Yeah, that's not what it is. You're supposed to be the lookout, you know, in here.
No, by definition, you have to be somewhere out.
Okay, let me explain something to you, Zacharias. You know how they say teenagers have no fear of death? That they're never going to get hurt? Well, not me, okay? I was born with the gift of fear. Okay, I remember being 4, being pushed on a swing and thinking, this is how it ends.
You're not going to die. Right? At least not today. Okay? It's going to be okay.
That's right.
I see.
I mean, ridiculous. Oh, bear traps.
Oh, it is a fence. He didn't ask to be there. The guy just dragged him along with them.
This is kind of racist.
Listen to this, dude. It's one of these like stupid chain posts, right?
Dude, we're talking about the movie, not
Dude,
talking about
chain
posts.
Dude, we're trying to watch the fucking movie.
Your skin is a paper.
You're just trying to make this hard on me, aren't you?
Yes. That's all. That's
I'm gonna make you fucking edit this shit.
That's what my whole life is all about, dude. Just trying to make your life hard.
Okay, we're walking the subway on Monday. Got it.
All right.
As if this friendship was destined.
Yeah. Whoa, what a spooky house. I bet he's got ghosts.
Breaking and entering. Wow, he stoops so low.
Breaking and entering. The movie.
This dude has only met her twice. And he's so worried about her. I mean, I get he has morals, yeah.
Dude, his dick's speaking for him.
But if I was him, I'd just mind my own business.
I want a bone. He wants the bone. He needs that. He needs it in his life.
Yeah, he needs to break and enter in her house.
To see if she's alright. And then after that, he can make her not alright.
He can make her not alright.
Yes.
Oh, check this out. The scarecrow walks at midnight? The ghost next door? Night of the Living Dummy? These are all Goosebumps manuscripts.
Oh, whoa.
What's he doing with a bunch of kids' books?
These are kids' books. Okay, kids' books help you fall asleep. These books keep you up all night. Carl Stein. Whatever happened to that guy?
He disappeared one day.
He died in the Great Fire of 92.
My grandma lives in Pasadena, and I stopped visiting after reading this book.
Okay. We're not here for book club.
I know, but why are
Jesus these... Christ, this scene is so meta.
Maybe there's like a key or something you can unlock it with.
Yeah, well.
Okay, well, it matters that much. Look at this, alright?
That's what you signed up for.
Well, let's get back to why...
Zach?
Hey.
What are you doing in my house?
I thought you were chained up, possibly.
Why did you think that?
Because I heard you scream, and then I called the... Please.
Okay, both of you need to go right now.
Yes, okay. Yeah, wait, one second. Hi, I'm Sham.
You know what I would have liked?
Hey,
they should have opened the most threatening book, Ed Monsters from Mars. Just a pile of scrambled eggs on the floor. That would be wonderful.
Yeah, I did. I'm sorry. It's in under somewhere. I just dropped it. And I'll put it back where it belongs, and we'll be out of here. Look, here it is.
No, don't open it!
Rip.
No!
I like how he has fast reflexes here.
Very fast.
You know, he was able to move his best friend, his friend, out of the way before he got struck by that bat. Exactly why would he unlock the book in the first place? And there was no reason for him to do so. Was he trying to be a proof
of
point?
He already broke in. He might as well go all the way.
If I'm being the freaking hero, Zach, God.
That's the abominable snowman.
Dude, you'll he just wants to get it in, man.
That doesn't just happen, Zach.
I'm going after him.
Freaking white guy.
I'm gonna do the Pasadena. It's no joke, man.
He didn't do shit to Pasadena. He went home.
Tell exactly how she knows where to follow him.
Oh.
Because it's the ice rink. Where else would it go?
She went in there.
Maybe to further south? Or north? Not to a freaking ice house.
Ice rink.
Or ice rink, yeah.
Have you met the cops?
I mean, she could have also just followed the carnage.
At least the movie's aware that the cops are bad in this movie.
That's true, yeah. I think they did that on purpose. Because they knew the whole, like, not calling the cops thing is, like, a huge cliche. They just needed a way to get...
To make them seem weak or
worthless.
Yeah,
to make it seem realistic.
No, so establish how worthless the police are against these monsters.
Yeah. Man, I love me a good cold drinks. I don't know why I find so much humor in her just standing out there in the middle of the rink for no reason. Wait, she had the time to put a whole entire new outfit on?
What is happening? How did that thing just pop out of the
book? Shit. Where should he go?
Are you kidding? We need a tank.
No, a gun will suffice.
Yeah, I think a gun will be fine.
Flamethrower.
Flamethrower.
Quiet. He can't be killed.
What do you mean he can't be killed? Didn't the one guy read the book? He should know.
Quit freaking farting this time. Oh, whoops, sorry.
Oh, man.
No, expose his name. Docs the fucker.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
See, he has good enough reflexes, but when the girl was trying to stop him from opening the book, it was slow as hell.
Yeah, well, you know how it is. Selective reflex.
Come on,
let's go. What
are you doing again? You'll stop it. Oh, man. Understand, you'll never stop them. This is a command. No, not close enough. Why didn't she open the lock before?
Knows how to deal with these monsters, dude. Oh, never mind.
Hannah, what are you doing, Hannah?
Turns out she actually is incompetent. How does that stop her?
I saw that coming a mile away in the Zamboni scene.
Damn, this movie predicted Jurassic World.
Was it before that?
Yeah.
This movie was like 2015.
Hey Siri, when did the Goosebumps come out?
2015. Care about it, the cartoon.
There wasn't a cartoon.
It's a minute and 43 minutes.
Perfect time to give him the book.
Seconds, I mean.
Don't stare at him. God damn, find the book.
I love that he can just, like, break through stuff, but, like, when he hits it,
the walls, space, block, line.
Oh, so now he can.
Let me guess, Arl Stein. The Jet Black.
Let me guess, no one.
Good guess.
It's not John Cena, by the way.
Yeah, I can see this guy. It's clearly not John Cena.
Speaking of John Cena, what happened to him? I haven't seen him in a while.
No idea.
What do you do to us?
Silence.
You keep asking questions.
I swear to God. Shut up!
Yeah, we're only trying to help.
I told you to stay away from us or something bad would happen, but that's a problem with kids today. They don't listen.
You had to pick a abominable snowman of Pasadena. You couldn't have picked Little Shop of Hamsters.
Or Egg Monsters from Mars.
What about Chicken Chicken?
Yeah, awesome. Chicken Chicken. Just chase some chickens around.
I don't know who that is.
Oh, really? Just as well, because his book's up. I can't decide which one I hate more, Monster Blood or Gooey Worms.
That's low.
I'm so confused. You see the endings coming from a mile away? It's like, stop trying to be Stephen King, man. Steve King wishes he could write like me, and I've sold way more books than him, but nobody ever talked about that!
Okay.
Way more books!
That's because you wrote more books.
Your face is doing the right thing again.
How many books has Stephen King wrote?
No way. Wait, you're Arl Stein? You?
I found this.
Really?
Oh.
How many?
Can I get a picture real quick?
No.
Come on.
No.
Come on.
I said
yes,
no.
Yeah.
50.
What?
That's less than the entire Goosebumps
series. How many books has Arl Stein wrote?
These books by R.L. Stein
Rude
are available on Apple Books.
R.L. Stein
Rude. There's 62 books in the original Goosebumps series.
How many?
That's more than Stephen King
has
ever
Stein
written.
Wrote.
Yep, see, but in this case, Stephen King's a good writer.
Yeah. Quality over quantity. But can Stephen King make his monsters come to life through books? I
yeah,
think
through
so.
Movies.
Yeah, through movies. Through actual good movies.
Exactly.
Not all of them are good.
So, what do you want to do now?
I want to go fuck that woman.
This is the first Goosebumps movies, and they made, like, how many Stephen King books? You got Stand By Me, Misery, The Shining, The Mist.
Pretty sure they're using it as a joke.
You explain what's going on.
No.
I can't explain it. We were almost just eaten by Frosty the Snowman, which should be impossible, by the way, so try.
Okay, look. Where do I begin? When I was younger, I suffered from terrible allergies that kept me indoors. And all the kids threw rocks at my window and called me names.
This explains it all.
I created my own friends. Monsters. Demons.
Really?
Holy crap, he was very sheltered, wasn't he?
That made fun of me. And they became
really?
To me.
You're just gonna play audio.
And then one day, they actually became real.
What? Whoa, how spooky.
Was your mom, did your mother hate you, Arl Stein?
As long as the books
guess so.
Locked were safe. But when they opened, well, you've just seen what happens.
Whoa, that's scary.
I'm allergic to dust mites.
What's your point?
I'm just saying, I have allergies too, so I understand.
Why am I talking to you? I don't... Let's go. Hannah!
Sorry.
Bye.
What are you looking for, kid?
And keep the man-eating plants away from the bug-eyed aliens.
Oh, no. Not him.
Mr. Wood. It's not Mr. Wood. Surprise. Why would Slappy come out of Night of the Living Dummy?
How long has it been? Feels like forever.
They could have easily fixed this fucking error.
Who are your new friends?
Wait, Slappy?
Yeah.
It's
he's not
so nice
the antagonist of Night of the Living Dummy 1.
Me?
Are you sure?
Yes.
Are
very sure. 100% positive.
What's the difference?
You must have brought me up for something.
One is Slappy. One is an interesting character.
Destroy the town. Let's get
an interesting
one is an interesting villain. The other is Slappy.
Can we watch the other movie with Slappy instead?
You mean the second movie?
No. The awful rendition.
Woo! Title drop!
You remember the fan? Fan made one?
Such
a later.
Who are you calling? Dummy! Dummy!
You know what? In this case, I would instantly go for Slappy and tell someone to grab the book.
No.
Yeah.
I know when you're lying to me, Papa!
So he can teleport now.
Slappy, very wonderful. Happy. He's not going back on the shelf ever again.
Slappy, no, wait!
I think it's time I started pulling the strings in this relationship. Tonight is gonna be the best story you've ever written.
Except he didn't write it.
All of your children are coming out.
Someone else wrote it.
Yep. Ghostwriters.
It was the Ghostwriters.
Oh, thank God he's gone.
Oh, God. He's gone.
He's got all the books. Oh, whoa! It's the Hanukkah. That's a book I'm not doing.
That one's a real page turner.
I'm the judge of that fucker.
You just released a demon. A ventriloquist dummy with a serious Napoleonic complex for the record. I only read one book, and now I see that was a mistake.
Yeah, but why... He still hasn't explained why Slappy comes up.
Boy. It's locked from the outside.
How is it locked from the outside?
What kind of house is this?
He's got a shit layout.
Why is that?
You really think they're gonna be friendly?
Not friendly. Definitely not friendly.
Most of their weapons they're using are cerebral. They're not gonna do much.
No. I mean, they're not gonna die. It's just gonna be a nuisance.
Yeah, they're not killable.
Yeah. Of course.
Jesus, yeah. Fatality!
Oh, it's Gulliver Travels! Not again.
Oh god, I just realized Gulliver Travels jet plexed on that table!
Was
Jesus
that?
Christ,
wait,
suffered!
That wasn't even a nice death, man.
No, that gnome suffered, God!
Think about the gnome's family!
God dang, no.
Well, he didn't lie. There were girls.
Yeah, he didn't lie.
Stay out of the basement. Don't go to the basement. There's plants.
Those four gnomes died from fire. Can't they just use fire to kill the other ones?
That would make sense. Use the fucking cuckoo clock.
Exactly.
Why are there gnomes?
You haven't been paying attention at all.
Why can you write stories about rainbows? That door's wood. That doesn't sell 400 million
copies. Domestic?
No, worldwide. It's still very impressive. Shut up.
That door's wood.
He is the sec. It is the second best-selling series. Children's.
What's the first?
Harry Potter.
Not Diary of a Wimpy Kid?
No.
Everyone loves that series.
Not enough for it to be second or first.
I wonder what it is.
Oh no, he's book burning. He's become a... I'm not even gonna finish that joke.
That's
awful.
Why is he doing this?
So there's no way to get the monsters back inside. It's slapped.
It's Fahrenheit 451. There's a
Slappy
better joke.
Revenge.
He's not Guy.
Slappy is.
No, you don't even make more Slappy books, do you?
Yeah, no more Slappy books.
Such a bad joke.
Yes.
Oh man, the Super Bowl's tomorrow.
Wow, you really just noticed that?
Yes.
Communications are down. We're talking mass chaos, and no one knows how to stop it.
I'm not sure.
It's the Blob. The Blob, the original one with Steve McQueen.
I can't believe you don't know that movie.
Come over to my house. I got it on a laser disc.
I was about to say, you gotta be really desperate. You gotta ask the rookie for help.
Laser disc, everybody.
These emergency lights should kick on soon.
Are these guys security guards?
No, they're police.
Who you calling dummy?
It's talking. What is that thing?
I come in peace, unarmed.
That doesn't help, Slappy. They're still gonna shoot you.
Yeah, they're still gonna shoot your ass.
Put your hands where I can see you.
Officers, you've been relieved of your duty. Now free.
I thought that woman was so trigger happy.
Well, she was.
Hello?
If those guys were company cops, they would shoot. Like.
She was until just now.
I mean, a single shot is enough to incapacitate them for a little bit.
Should be.
Let's get you some water. We'll take you around the neighborhood and we'll find your owner. Is he handsome? Is he single?
Tell me exactly, what if a nuke were to instant, if they were able to set off a nuke in this town, like, what would happen to every monster? Would they just perish?
You'll find out later. That was fast.
Thank you.
Wait, I just thought about this. He really organizes his books from A to Z? Why would he do that?
Oh, they're numerical.
Why wouldn't he do it chronologically?
Why would you do it chronologically?
I don't know.
Oh. Oh, thank God. Guys, false alarm. It's not my dad.
Wow.
What are we going to do?
Without those manuscripts, there's nothing I can do. If you wrote the monsters off the page, then maybe there's a way you could write them back on.
Yeah. Why don't you just do that?
Do you have any idea how many stories I'd have to write to capture every monster I've ever created? I already have carpal tunnel in both hands.
Yes, listen to him. It's a great
is
idea.
Is that canon?
Just one. One story to capture them all.
I don't
simple.
Fucking
just
know.
One story with every
just asking. You don't have to be so rude about
brilliant.
It.
Brilliant.
But you really think R.L. Stein's in every Goosebumps book?
No, not that.
Or any.
No, I was asking if he has carpal tunnel.
Again, why would that be in the books?
Okay, well, then we gotta get you to a computer so you can
see. If he has carpal tunnel? I don't know.
There's a computer store right here. Can you break
it? He really does think you have carpal tunnel?
I need my typewriter.
What?
Every story I've ever written was on that Smith Corona. It's not just me. That typewriter is special. It has a soul of its own. If I write on anything else, it won't work. Where's the library? Oh, don't worry. It's somewhere safe.
Oh, is it now? You know. It's a creepy perv.
I'm oh, sorry, I was just, I didn't mean to scare you. I mean, I didn't mean to scare you, but you know, I think a playful way. is everything okay?
Yeah, Lord.
I'm sorry, I have to get hold of my son, and I can't get any service.
Yeah, no one can tonight. It's weird. I don't know what's going on with my phone. I can't get reception.
Slaggy's taken out the cell phone towers, that's what I do. He's cutting us off, isolating us.
What was that?
It's the invisible boy, he's a mess!
What if you were to shoot him? What would happen to him? Yeah. Would he, like, bleed?
I guess.
Then will that be homicide?
Well, I mean, he is a monster, so... Maybe not.
Could you put, like, powder on him? Would that work?
Sure. Probably. What assholes. They ran right into that dude's arm.
Start throwing down the street.
Right, now we're there.
Get us out of here! Where are you going? I can't drive if I can't see! Just go!
No, that's one of the ones he goes to row. That's why he didn't remember it.
You know what would be cool?
What?
If they had, like, not all these monsters interacting with each other, like, if they're hostile to each other, like, territorial.
That'd be interesting. They don't do that, though. They did in the second draft, though. Because I think what happens is Slappy mentions that he's gonna be the one in charge. And everyone's like, no, we're not having that shit.
So they want to start their own factions?
Basically. Everyone wants the rule.
Because you have a freaking giant praying mantis.
I mean, yeah, my bet's on the giant praying fucking mantis.
Why do you have to come up with me so free?
Just have a night for it, I guess.
Oh, no, you're just very lonely.
I had such low mileage on it.
How far are we from high school?
Not too far. We can cut through the cemetery.
Cemetery?
God, relax. The high school's just past the cemetery.
How do you know that?
Sometimes I get a little stir-crazy and go exploring.
When?
At night, after you go to bed.
You're grounded.
That is so unfair.
No, it's fair. Guys, you're both bringing up good points, but let's keep moving while you're arguing.
Sneaking off in the middle of the night with strange boys.
Unbelievable. Shut it.
She should be sneaking off with not strange boys.
Hey, do you have to work at all?
What? No. Why?
I'm parched.
Well, just take one. I'm sure they'll understand.
Really? Huh. Lemonade, grape, or strawberry?
Good God, man. Here. Orange.
My favorite. Generic orange.
There's way more going on here than New York. What?
You cut yourself.
Is it bad?
Yeah, it's really bad.
Myself?
Yeah. Big time. They look exactly the same.
We've talked a whole 3 times before this. We're in love. Literal definition of axe bombing right there. Damn, don't you just love ragu pasta sauce? It reminds me of werewolves. Scratch you once, and then your dog will save you. Then you'll be the werewolf.
Okay,
time. That, that werewolf is a 90s kid.
I'm okay. I'm still okay.
Good to know.
What is that?
It's my antler, Rain.
Oh my gosh. I think I killed that bear. It's actually a werewolf.
I think I killed that bear.
What are you doing here?
This is the back of my store. I didn't know where else to go. I can't get a hold of your mother or the cops or anyone.
Hi.
I don't think we've been
probably
introduced to them. I'm all right.
The time and a place for mucking around.
I know you a great deal of gratitude. Your reckless driving saved our lives.
I'll bet on
him. Lorraine, you're on a time. I need you to go to the police station and tell them to meet us at the high school. All right, can you do that?
I can do that.
Okay.
Okay. Oh, did you want to exchange numbers?
Is that a good time again?
Okay, then. Ooh, the spooky cemetery scene.
Oh, God, this is a bad idea. Who's that?
It goes for over an hour.
You up here?
Yeah, just a root. Nothing scared here.
So how did you get the nickname Champ?
It's not a nickname.
Wait, that's your real name, or is it short for something?
My full name is Champion.
Your actual name is Champion.
Well, his name was Chump.
So?
My dad, Warner Bonds back in 92 Olympics.
Really?
If
you're scared, I can hold your hand.
Oh, God, it's the whipping angel.
Spooky. That's the equivalent to chapter end jump scare. Oh, my gosh. What a perfect Goosebumps movie. It even has the end of chapter cliffhangers.
Oh my god, really?
Yeah. Isn't that spooky? Did you guess the plot twist? Did you guess the plot twist?
Nope.
Yeah. Absolutely.
She is a, she's a book. She's from a book.
Oh, she's from a book. Wait. Is she freaking Amanda?
No, she's,
Wait, no. Haunted Mask.
Hannah. From, the Ghost Next Door.
Oh, okay.
She's literally the ghost next door.
Oh,
in this movie. So, by the way, those are graveyard ghouls. They are not from the original series. And I don't know what they're doing. I have read their book. They steal bodies.
Mm-hmm.
So I don't know what they're doing here.
Okay, buddy, you got this. Just tell the cops you had the black soul and let everyone in trouble. You can do this. Okay. Nope. Wrong. Hello? Is anyone in here? Calling all cops. Calling all the cops. Head to the high school. My nephew's in trouble. He's with R.L. Stein.
Is that a reference?
Stop all this.
My nephew's in trouble. High school.
I can hear you.
I think that was a Calling All Creeps reference.
Sergeant Slappy, ready to protect and serve.
Oh my goodness. You're...
Don't do it.
Talking...
Don't say it.
Dummy.
You said
So if one one were to break their helmets, will they stay dead?
They put my typewriter.
I guess.
It might have been the other way. Maybe we should split up. What? No. Have you ever read one of your books? We're not supposed to split up.
Come on, how many displays?
Actually, that doesn't happen.
You're touching
me. Right. Like ever, so far.
Splitting up.
Yeah.
Doesn't know that. She doesn't know what. That she's not real. She thinks she's a person, okay? Not just some figment of your imagination. How could you lie to her? I was trying to protect her. Well, you do a good job at that. This gift of mine is a curse. You have no idea how lonely it's been until Anna.
It took him 10 whole books to come up with that idea.
In such a way that she thinks she's real, and she is real to me, Zach.
Okay, that's on a level of creep.
I have one question. In this universe, he can write books and they come to life.
Yeah.
So is it just Goosebumps? Or does he burn everything else?
Exactly.
He's like, you know these Fear Street books? They did relatively well. Let's burn them all.
Exactly.
Oh yeah, I was gonna say this earlier. The way I actually was introduced to Goosebumps, I read the fucking Ghosts of Fear Street series, which is worse Goosebumps. Actually, like, I think that series was like 100% ghostwritten.
Okay, well, come on, we found the
decorator. Oh, really?
Yeah. So that's my introduction. Then I chose Monster Blood because it looked the least scary. Which is wonderful.
It doesn't work unless it's a real Goosebumps story with twists and turns and frights.
Don't forget
personal growth for our hero.
Oh, but don't forget, you gotta creepily describe your female characters.
Oh, exactly.
She was wearing neon hot pants with a yellow tank top. Wow, how fitting.
Jesus, they have to bring that.
It's not a bad song, though, so I don't...
No. Yeah, I get that. But why would they, out of all songs, why would they choose to play this?
At a school dance?
At a school dance.
Don't know. Especially since they're not supposed to be twerking or anything.
You sit your butt down.
You haven't been paying attention this whole movie.
Yes, I have.
You've barely been paying attention.
Exactly, I barely, but I have.
Hey, look, it's his mother.
Why is there... Oh, yeah, chaperone.
I'm Hannah. I live next door. Is that your introduction for everything?
No, listen up, okay? I have something to say.
Get off the stage.
Listen to my best friend, Zach.
Wonderful.
Thanks,
Jake. This is going to sound insane, but monsters have invaded Madison.
It's the truth, okay? He's telling the truth. It's not making it up.
It's a senior prank.
They've blocked every road out of town. They've torn down the cell towers. And we've been cut off from the rest of the world. And they could be coming for us any second. So we...
Why did they stop the music?
He's right. It's the boogeyman. And he's picking his nose.
That's going to be the first one to die.
That's hilarious. It's a real shocker. Dear Lord, I make worse jokes than this movie. Oh, he's mounting it.
Well,
Jesus. It's like they pulled out most of these jokes out of the old joke textbook, but what, like 18th century?
Well, R.L. Stine did write comedy books before he wrote Goosebumps.
Oh my god.
He's just using his own jokes. But it's only Goosebumps monsters, guys. It's only Goosebumps.
Was cold. Cold was the night.
What?
Quick writer. No one's a quick writer.
How does he write two books a month like that?
Exactly.
Okay, how many can you spot? Oh, I saw a pumpkin head. That's all I've seen so far. I saw a couple mummies. So, dear fucking lord, I'm glad he burned that book. Thank you, Slappy.
In one place.
Okay, werewolf.
I've never been so happy. I don't want this day to end.
Clown, scarecrow.
It doesn't have to. As
executioner.
Long as we get rid of Stine.
More mummies. Yeah, just point anything out and you recognize. What? Okay, stuff. On the wiki that says those are bees.
Bees.
Yes, bees. Why, hello there, Will Blake.
Where are you going? We are so through.
Hello there. Look, the werewolf doesn't want to kill us. He just wants some...
He just wants some ass.
Exactly. He's a horny teenage boy.
Exactly, he's a 90s kid, right?
Yeah, he's a 90s
kid. I wouldn't blame him, she's smoking.
He's like, hey, have you seen that new, music video? I can't think of any 90s things right now that aren't, like, you know, post-Goosebumps.
Oh my god, how'd you do that?
Sorry, fellas, I have a ton of cavities. When I was 10, I didn't brush my teeth for a whole year. Werewolf hair.
Didn't give him a kiss.
I bet he's having a big boner right about now.
Okay. That sounds like a personal problem.
Mountain Dew Doritos. Oh.
I was just gonna say hug me again, but yeah, that works too.
Can I be running?
Yeah, probably. Hey, it's a clown.
All the monsters had converged. The vicious vampire bats, the praying mantis, the haunted mask.
Forgetting somebody?
Sorry.
Do you think there's furries in the Goosebumps books?
I know you. I created you.
Well, there is a whole book about putting on werewolf skin to turn into werewolves. So, yes.
Savvy? Savvy?
Everyone Hi. In the high school joined forces to defeat Slappy and his monsters. But Slappy had other ideas.
Nope!
He's a wooden doll. It's easy to defeat.
Okay? Slappy's like the least threatening one out there. He's just like, hey.
The storage room.
My favorite, the storage room. That's where everyone goes in an emergency. All right, let's go. Follow me. Those aren't from Sound Basin, by the way. Mm-hmm. I think that's from a Give Yourself Goosebumps. Oh no, she is a ghost! Oh no! Damn it, he didn't find out while playing soccer.
Yes, I don't care.
Why wouldn't he catch on? Okay, so there's a bomb monster. I don't know what book that's from. Okay, let's see. There's a creep. Yes, there's a creep. One of the few. Notice. Fuck. They don't show enough of the monsters.
It's who he's after. I can
lure them away on one of those buses. I know they'll follow me and you'll be safe. What are you doing over there?
No, I need to do this alone. I've been running away from people my whole life.
Reeve just nicked your thing.
I created these terrible monsters.
Wonderful.
But I'm not mad anymore. It's my fault, not this time. It's not yours.
And there's got to be another way.
Hannah.
Yeah, you're just a byproduct of it, Hannah.
It's time for me to face my demons.
You're one of them.
I believe in you.
Shut up! I'm sorry! I mean, shut up.
Wonderful. Why is there a chemistry lab in the storage room? No, it says chemistry lab. Not chemistry supplies.
Oh my god.
And off we go.
Oh, Papa. It's fun. There's no escaping from us. Bring him to me.
You'd think the military would show up, like, what's going on in this town?
I mean, the military doesn't know yet. Remember, there's, like, phones around.
Yeah, but still, some people find it weird. Oh, our cell phone communication tower seems to have gone down.
Well, yeah. So you're telling me that none of the monsters are just gonna stick back and torment these people?
Exactly.
None of
them. But they did say it after Arl's died first.
Well, yeah, but still. You don't need all of them.
It was the Archie Gallery. Okay, that was in fact the
Funhouse.
Guys, what did we just
No. That's stupid. So, that's why. Even if you move the fucking city, they're still around.
Lead me to Stein! Stein's ingenious plan worked to perfection. The funhouse was terrifying, not so much for Stein as it was for the others, but it offered refuge from the real terrors that lurked outside. You wish. You found us. Quickly, follow me. Papa, you left without saying goodbye. Trying to hide from me? That's like hiding from yourself. I was your best friend. And you turned your back on me! Locked me up! Imprisoned me! In the pages of a book! You stuck me on a shelf! For years and years!
If it makes you feel better, you're pretty famous.
You never use it.
You're not real, Slappy.
A lot of people like you, Slappy.
I let you out. I've been saving this monster just for you! Say hello to
Monster Blood. It's not Monster Blood. It's the other thing that's nothing like Monster Blood.
If it ate everyone, that means they also eat the monsters too.
Yeah. Maybe he just plans on sucking it back up later.
You
want
to hit
it? Suck.
Suck. What's the end? It's the story I've been writing. It's what's happening right now. You can do this.
Listen, he's hired so many ghost actors, no one will tell the difference at this point.
Exactly, no one will tell the difference.
You could write anything you want in that book, no one would care. They'd just be like, oh, it's Goosebumps. Yummy. It doesn't matter. Just keep going.
Yeah, it's gonna be okay. I'm gonna have to finish the book.
Okay. Not so fun, is it?
This would honestly make a whole hell of a lot more sense if it was Monster Blood. I know why they chose this, though. They chose the blob because that's basically the plot they're stealing.
The monsters emerged. Zach closed his eyes, and the monsters...
Of course, he stole it from someone else first, so...
Paper and ink.
Type any faster!
It's my first time using a typewriter!
Keep going.
So, if Arlstadt were to die, what would happen to all the monsters?
Typewriters aren't that hard to use. Oh, Carly Beth. Whoa!
Oh, they're coming!
Like, seriously, well, if Arlstadt were to kill himself, since he gave these monsters power and life, what would happen to him?
They become ghosts. Well, the ghost-written one, the ghost-written ones would stay around.
Oh, yeah.
We're about to find out.
Not the Living Dummy 3 Slappy would probably take over. Cool beans. It's a Ferris wheel.
This is the perfect time to open.
Why is
book.
Hannah scared? She's a fucking ghost.
She doesn't know it, though.
Oh, that's true.
You can open the book now.
Okay, the story of all the monsters will be here any second.
Open the book, you idiot!
Open it. You've known her for 3 seconds.
There's something that you need to know.
Open the book, Zach.
No, you understand. If
means I'll be stuck on a shelf someplace forever.
You know?
How many sweet 16s can one girl have?
You're 16?
Zach, it's time to move on.
I love that oceanic type of stuff.
No.
No.
Okay, then I'll open it to her. Damn it, this is the same ending as it goes, as her book. Don't forget me. Bye bye. Why doesn't she turn into black gunk? Why does she get to be pretty?
Exactly. Why does her return seem less painless? More painless.
Yeah, why don't we care about anyone else?
I'm sure it was painful for the monsters to return back to the book, but as for her, nope, painless.
She's literally having bits of her pulled into the book.
Yeah, I think...
And she's just like, yeah, I'm fine with this.
Exactly. They're getting ripped apart cell by cell, and that's gonna hurt.
Basically, they're being, like, demolecularized. Their molecules are being rearranged.
Exactly. That has to...
That must be painful. So painful. And yet, she's just shrugging off. She's just like, cool. Goosebumps. R.L. Stein dies of heartbreak.
Oh, God.
Top seller.
You think that R.L. Stein would be prosecuted for the disasters.
The Ghost Next Door sequel that we never asked for, but always wanted.
Whatever happened to the Invisible Boy?
Ah, man. You're spoiling the twist ending there.
Oh, God.
I'm glad you caught that.
So come on.
I'm glad you caught that.
It will ever happen to the Invisible Boy.
Damn it, Mom.
So I'm not sure.
You love me.
Take a shower.
How long does that take?
What can I have for you?
Exactly. Take a shower, dude.
Oh, went too far.
Oh, stop.
Wow. I thought Arl Stein was married.
No, his wife left him.
He was making that up.
My name is Mr. Corbin Stein.
Yeah.
I'm being a new English teacher. Still recuperating
Mr.
from
Boy.
Injury sustained in a mutant insect attack.
Why is he there?
No.
Exactly. He should be staying at home, recovering.
That dude was a teacher?
Can be broken down into three distinct parts. The beginning, the middle, and a twist.
You lie.
Hello, Mr. Stein.
Hello, Mr. Black.
So there's no end. Okay, that's...
Oh, what a cameo.
He's the new drama teacher.
It's Mr. Jack Black in the background.
Can I ask you something?
Wonderful.
You,
Mr.
2015.
Every day goes by that I don't think of it. But she'll always be in here. And in there. And right here. And in here.
And also right over there.
Hello. Okay, so here's something to think about, right? This isn't the same one.
It's a different Hannah, yeah. I just picked up on that. Wrote a new book.
Like, the Hannah he knows is still in the book.
So what if these two Hannahs met?
That's a good question. Too bad they'll never address it. Lighting fires on public property.
That's a fire hazard if I've ever seen one. He's going against school rules.
Damn it, Stein.
Still the false head. I don't see what he's happy about. He just has the memories of the other one.
Yeah. He knows it, too. Spooky. Ready? Ready for it? It's that twist you knew about.
You forgot about me.
You like that?
It's over?
Yeah.
It's over. You did watch a single bit of it.
Yeah, I did. I watched like the first 15 minutes.
Damn it, where's Amanda? I need my stick-figured lady. Fucking ghost beach. I'm not looking forward to that one.
You know what? Since Hannah was a ghost or monster from R.L. Stein's books, would she be able to harm the other monsters?
Yeah. She couldn't die the whole time. And she fucking knew, too.
If she knew a lot of times, she could haunt these monsters.
Wow.
Like, if she was so scared of dying or whatever, then that means the monsters aren't invincible.
Oh, yeah. Whatever cover this is, that's where those plants are from. This is nice. These,
Yeah, I like how
I do like these.
Credits.
Hey, I recreated this recently. Very terrible. Yes. Such a good one. I want to see the haunted mask. I don't remember if they do it. I want to see it, though. Nope, they don't do it. Fuck. They really don't do it.
For a second, I thought it was Woody.
Nope, it's not Woody. They didn't even put him on a tilt. Damn. Well, there you go. That's the end of the movie.
All right, well,
what did you think of it?
I say the ending could have been better.
Yeah, it could have. If you ever feel like it, if you ever need more Goosebumps the movie in your life, read the second draft script. In my opinion, it's better than what we got.
Huh.
So yeah, out of 10, what do you give it?
I say a 6. Not too bad, not too good either.
I will save mine for the video. Josiah?
What?
Even though you didn't watch most of the movie, what do you give the movie?
It was a great movie. I give 50 out of 100.
Out of 10.
Out of 10?
Yes.
5.
5, okay. So basically what you gave it
right yes, before. Yes, sir.
Good work. We have done it.